Hey there, this is Paige Kite. I got a streaming error last time, so I'm just going to go ahead and record this video for you so that you can have it. So, what I'm making are cleaning wipes tonight, and my friend Christine in our Essential Oils Facebook group, it's really an awesome group where we can learn from each other, and she said it was okay for me to share this, and she shared a recipe that's kind of gone around different interwebs on the internet. And so this recipe is for cleaning wipes. And what's really awesome is that they are supposed to hold together really well. I haven't used them yet. They're supposed to hold together really well. And you can use them on basically any surface that you could think of that you would use any kind of store-bought, yucky, dangerous, bleh kind of cleaning wipe, okay? Stuff you don't want in your bloodstream, on your skin, and breathing in, all right? So you're going to take a plastic container that you can store them in. You're going to take coffee filters. Now, I just poured the water in here, but it was just over a cup of water. I might need to add a little more. We'll see, depending on how this goes. So this ends up being 150 of the filters, and you might want to use large filters. These happen to be the smaller size filters, but if you want to use the larger filters, that might work better for a wipe. And then it's really easy, I promise, the ingredients here. Then we have a little over a half a cup of distilled vinegar, and then we have 2 capfuls of Thieves Household Cleaner. And so the reason that I'm doing 2 is because I'm doing kind of a pretty big stack of the filters here. So if you're not doing a big stack, you could probably just do 1 of the capfuls. And then I'm going to go ahead and add, oh, about 10 drops of lemongrass to the distilled or to the vinegar. And this is going to help for scent and also for cleaning power. I would not recommend citrus oils in here because I'm storing it in plastic. And so if the citrus oils get strong around the plastic, it's liable to eat through that plastic, all right? So I think I'm going to do the cleaner first. That all soak, and then this. And that's all it is. And I have cleaning wipes that I feel great about letting my kids use, letting my whole family use. And actually, I also made these for hand wipes. So my son ended up breaking his wrist, and so he's in a cast, and so we've got to get a little creative with helping him wash his hands. So that was actually my main goal here. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. Good night.